There is a boil advisory in Keithville for Water District 7. It affects customers living on Harper Road. They should boil their water for at least 1 minute before using. Samples are being sent to the state.